Hello everyone, my name is Yellow and today I'm testing the GTX 1050 Ti 4GB against the RX 580 8GB version. Of course, the 580 is better, okay, in terms of performance. This is not the point of the video, this is only to compare them for people that want to upgrade, for people that are just curious to see. But yeah, anyways guys, leave a like on the video already, let's go into the games and see how it runs.
Don't get between me and my gun, heretic!
Left! My gran told me about the Smith boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk grabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby and started poking him, asking. Well, he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it worked. Except it was some drowner that sat on.
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Burman is snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and whacked himself the morning.
What do you say?
What the fuck am I to do?
What happened to your mug?
Hey!
Ball!
Good woman. Is this the road to Vizima?
To your grave, more like. Have you not heard about the griffin?
First the black ones, now a griffin. I guess it's true.